Everyone is talking about this play where Russell Wilson missed a wide open KJ Hamler on 4th-and-1 with a chance to win the game. But in all fairness to Russ, he thought Malcolm Butler was there and didn't want to throw another goal line interception.